Table for Connecticut residents, a first of its kind partnership, is hoping to end food insecurity. Today, the Hospital of Central Connecticut announced it's teaming up with the Salvation Army and Food Share. The hospital has developed a plan to make sure any extra food that isn't used or touched will go directly to those in need. More than 490,000 Connecticut residents struggle with hunger.